In America, we know what it means to be free and what it costs, through the good times and the bad. It's who we are. So when Laura Woods and the Jeffco School Board want to censor our history books, turning the best schools in the state into extreme ideological battlegrounds and forcing their extreme views on our kids, we tell Laura Woods, enough is enough. We tell Woods, this is America. We don't censor our history, and we don't need her in the state Senate.